Jenny, you excited to hit the beach?
So excited. Laguna Beach.
Laguna. It's kind of like the Truman Show.
I don't know what that is, but it's kind of like from a movie.
That's the Truman Show.
Oh.
Alright peeps, about to play some Settlers of Catan with these legends. I've never beat Kelsey or Kyle.
The most important move of the game is the first move, where you set up your settlement.
In Settlers of Catan, players take on the role of settlers vying to develop the island of Catan. The goal of the game is to be the first to score 10 victory points. This is done by leveraging the resources on Catan in order to build roads, settlements, cities, as well as purchase development cards. The five resources readily available on the island of Catan are as follows: ore, grain, lumber, wool, and brick.
Jenny, have you ever won?
Me?
Yeah.
Always the second place.
Is there even a second place in this game? Alright, so we're about in 2 hours into the game. Kyle was about to win, but then Kelsey is conniving, and she's gonna win.
It's not conniving, this is being smart.
Everyone was against me.
Kai, put down your four cards.
The object of the game is get 10 victory points. Kelsey's got 9 points. Kyle's got 9 points. I got not a lot of points. Jenny, me and Jenny are in last place. We gotta figure out who to form an alliance against.
When you get in the barn, you gotta freaking seal the deal.
Is that a saying? What is that?
Yeah, in the barn.
It's not a saying. What kind of like cornfield did you grow up in?
Kyle choked, so Kyle had 9 points the whole time for like the last 5 turns.
Kyle get an F for not winning.
Josh, give me an explanation on this shirt.
Well, you can't teach fashion, but I'm as close as you can to it.
Kyle, what do you think about that?
All I know about Josh's shirt is that it's time for you.
Gosh, we're all friends here, bud.
You don't like it?
So drunk.
Ooh, that's a good mascot. Jenny's got 7 things to make the bed more fire.
Sam, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
That's it.
It takes a lot to say I'm sorry. Beaver says, is it too late to say I'm sorry now?
You want to go home?
Oh, look at this pussy. He's about to go home.
Post that. Hey, for sure,
post it. Robbie TV.
Do you think you can feel Kyle's pee all the way out in the ocean?
Yeah, if I walk after Kyle, he pees. It's gonna be like a warm thing on my legs, like all.
No chance.
Where else am I gonna go?
Like, yeah, you're fast. You went to home.